I just was in the right place, but it could have been anybody, literally. I didn't do anything special or unique. I just spotted her.
Vic Sutton is the kind of guy you want looking out for you. A longtime North Bloomfield resident, he says he felt compelled to join hundreds of neighbors in the two-day search for baby Rainn Peterson.
I always told my kids and the kids in the community that you'd never, ever give up. Don't give up. I won't give up, and I swear to you, I'll find you.
So even as the sun began to set Sunday, after hours of searching, Vic didn't give up. Alone on his four-wheeler, Vic says he scoured a field that didn't appear to have been searched before. That's when he saw her, first the purple shirt, then her hair.
And I yelled her name, and she lifted her head, and she turned her head, and she looked at me. And I went from total despair to total elation in literally in like 3 seconds.
Vic says she was covered in flies with scratches on her arms and face, missing a shoe. But she was alive, half a mile from her grandparents' home where she disappeared Friday.
She was disoriented and the grass was matted down where you could see that she'd been sleeping there for a while. Her clothes were dirty.
Vic asked dispatchers if it was okay to hold baby Rainn.
It was like holding my own baby.
He's heard in the 911 call comforting the girl until deputies arrive.
You're okay, sweetheart. I swear you're going to be okay.
Is that her right here?
She's just crying. Yes.
Okay, I hear her.
God.
Oh, I just got goosebumps.
Oh, my God, me too. I couldn't give up on this kid. Thank God.
Vic's too modest to take credit.
I was hoping for it, and I was praying for it, and I was expecting it. Only because that's what keeps you driving, is that you're saying it could be me, so you can't quit. You know, what if I'm the guy supposed to find her?
He says he's just glad he was there to help, and baby Rainn still has an entire life ahead of her.
And I'm glad that those folks have their baby back, and I hope that she'll grow up to do something very special with this life.